Good morning, Lebois. I'm Ariel.
And I'm Reed.
And here are your announcements for Tuesday, December 11th, 2018. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance
today in sports, Tuesday, December 11th, at 3:30, a girls' basketball game, 7th and 8th at North. At also 3:30, girls' basketball game, 9th and 7th, 8th, A team at home.
7th and 8th grade boys basketball. If you're interested, 7th and 8th grade boys, if you're interested in basketball, Timberline is having a holiday basketball camp and would like you to come participate. Flyers are in the office, and if you have any questions, come see Mr. Amundson in room 110.
Ninth grade boys basketball. Attention all ninth grade boys interested in basketball. There will be a meeting in Mr. Amundson's room 110 at break on Friday. If you have any questions, please see Mr. Amundson.
Toy drive donations. One of the LeBois ninth graders, Sneha Sharma, is having a toy drive for the Salvation Army. Please bring new and unwrapped toys to the box in the front office by the end of the day, December 15th.
Candy King Grams. All Candy King Grams will be for sale from Thursday, December 6th to Friday, December 14th. 50 cents per Candy Gram, and they will be sale during lunch, both lunches. All Candy King Grams will be delivered on Monday, December 17th.
Spirit Week. Today is Holiday Hat / Hair Day. Wednesday, tomorrow, is Twin Day. Thursday is Ugly Sweater Day, and Friday is Holiday Colors Day.
Holiday Door Decorating Contest. It's that time of year again, the LeBois Junior High Door Decorating Contest. LeBois' annual Door Decorating Contest is a competition between each class to see who can decorate their 8th period class door the best. The door needs to be completed by Friday, December 14th. Your class design must be appropriate. If your class has double doors, your design must only be on one of the doors. Administrators will be judging December 17th. Good luck!
The famous Idaho Potato Bowl has kindly given us a number of tickets for the game on Friday, December 21st at 2 p.m. If your family would be interested in tickets, please come check with Ms. Cromie. This 22nd edition of the famous Idaho Potato Bowl will be held at Boise State University's Albertson Stadium and televised on ESPN. The 22nd annual game has become synonymous with the start of winter break festivities. This year, BYU will be playing against Western Michigan. The matchups will between Mountain West and MAC opponents are always a thrilling experience, and this year will be no exception.
Your lunch choices for today are spaghetti with meat sauce, homemade breadsticks, classic cheeseburger, Pizza Hut barbecue pizza, Pizza Hut cheese pizza, chicken and cheese quesadilla, and salad bar.
These have been all your announcements.
Have a great day.